and I can't let it go. Cruel comparison is killing me slowly.